A neighbour has rushed to the aid of a man as he was stabbed up to 9 times in the street by his girlfriend. The Good Samaritan claims he did nothing special and just tried to be the voice of reason.
She appears all calm now, but the 44-year-old woman is accused of a frenzied attack on her boyfriend. Her weapon still lies on the street where she dropped it under orders from armed police.
She wasn't trying to kill him. It was sort of like, you know, like a bit of a like a lover's quarrel.
Malcolm lives up the street and was alerted by a boy living with the suspect. By the time he got there, the victim was already bleeding and strangely trying to calm his attacker.
And then she starts, you know, throwing some woman stabs at him, probably about 6-7, to the chest, arms and back. I'm like, chill out, chill out. Blake is like, it's all right, babe, chill out, sort of thing.
The frenzied attack, gruesome.
The woman sit up, six stabs, but didn't want to piss her off, sort of like get stabbed myself, but also wanted to make sure that he didn't, you know, get killed.
Malcolm tended to the victim and called police.
Two ladies rocked up and, you know, they've got their hands on their tasers and that, and they're like, you know, drop the knife. So she's dropped the knife and gone to the ground.
While Malcolm described the attack as pretty tame, he says there's still no excuse for violence.
There was no grounds for any of this type of behaviour, you know, even on a 40-degree day.
Absolutely stunned and slightly concerned, given I have been living next door to her for a while.
The 47-year-old man from Paraka was taken to the Royal Adelaide Hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.
You know, it could have been a lot worse.
Louise Donnelly for 10 News First.